sa ating mga board of directors na hindi na dalawang isip na magbigay at syempre magpa-party ngayong gabi. So mga hindi naka-play sa inyong mga prizes na announce na, ari na inyong number. Number 5 ba ulit? Number 5. Number 5? Sige, number 5. Number 9, 5, 9. So mga nakabunod, ako naka-play. Pakicheck sa mga numbers ninyo. Para ang kasino kung nabubaka may aras ang gifts from or gift from sa Omedics. 6 yan. 6. Hindi pala ito 9. 6 pala ito.
Okay, mali. Okay,
sorry. Si Sir Gumball na. Gili. Okay na po. Ay, ay, iba na dito. Sige na lang, iba na. Mali, okay lang sir. Wala sa plato or pinche. Basta may smart TV lang kami. Basta may aras ang washing machine. Okay. Mamaya wag mo yung washing machine na amin yung malisip na ngayon. The next part of our program is will be entertained. Ano naman?
Dito pala kayo.
Can you send me your picture number? From? From Ramboy.
Yung isa, saan?
Sir Ramboy Magan.
Si Mama, wala?
Friend kami sa Facebook.
Bing, tardo. Itago ngayon.
Hello.
Do you like to request any waiter or staff ng AMR pag-assist ko si sir para sa kanyang musical instrument and gabi? Kailangan ko sir ng ano?
Hindi ko kakilala ba?
Lyrics daw sa screen! Oh? Kaya? Tumahili ang lahat?
Wala ka na po. Okay, may nagpapalit.
May nagmana na.
Hindi ko kakilala. Kasi doon mga
mata. Welcome to your Venus, Mr. Ramboy Magan.
Your stage mother, take it
down.
Sa una.
Sound check. One, two. All right. Hi, everyone. Ako nga si Ramboy. I just want to share this song to you. My original composition. Entitled Chasing Your Love. Nakompose ko ni sa X-ray nang wala damo na damo time na wala pa siya dito. Hindi kita hanap dito ang inatago. And kung may time din ko ako to and then I write songs. And this song is about my turning point. Gamay lang ang storya, no? Right. Gamay lang ang storya. Malang mo kilala niyo po as a good boy and doon hindi ka pa kuyayaw, nag-pray, ako pray now. Ako na pagkilala niyo pero siguro before ako nagsunod sa Comedics, I have a dark past. And a very ugly dark past. Before I was a womanizer. Yeah, po. Yeah, pogi problems. Hindi. Hindi na ako night before. And I don't know, maybe yung mga natabog sa past, nag-effect siya sa, nakok-effect niya sa akin niya, future. And don't value para sa akin. Forgive me ladies, do not decrease. Ang mga abe ang gatabog, basta may mga trauma in the past. And then, nag-collapse din ang akin value. And then, man, I was trying to fill the void in my heart, trying to patch holes in my heart. Pero man, hindi yun mga kulig, yung mga... Doon nag-iinom ka pala sa tubig dagat. Habang uhaw ka. Doon nag-iinom ka pala sa tubig dagat. Naglalo ka na kitang uhaw. So it's not the cure, but I found the cure and His name is Jesus. Birthday as a 55. So this is for him. She's in your love. Ready na kamo?
Your love for me to settle ordinary is the kind of love that touched me and it changed my story. Humble by which a phrase amazing so bound I am love. I wanna live this life chasing your love.
Drink up your hands.
I've been away searching for those things that I thought it complete, or at least fill the space in my heart. I was looking for love and I found it. There's no water else, there's no way around. Yeah, I've been astray, chasing all these things. Never thought that it could bring heartaches to no one's calling me. This thing I'm trying to set me free, but I realize I'm fighting this hands that been so good to me. But it reaches on again. Cause someone died to set me free. You never cease to amaze me. You call me though I'm worthy. You want me to your family. You're the reason for my living. You're the joy that comes from within. There's no greater love than this. So how can I resist? Love nothing can compare.
Hindi ko may imagine ngayon gabi. Okay, sige. Next! Napaka-talented po yung mga taga sa